David Nolan Hurston. David is an excellent artist whose work was recently displayed during the Fine Arts Festival. He has excellent handwriting and helps with writing directions to be displayed for his classmates to follow. Congratulations, David. Melena Schwartz.
Warm welcome will be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way, I can go the distance, I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. I would go most anywhere to feel like I belong.
Stop your crying, it'll be all right. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry.
For one so small, you seem so strong. My arms will hold you, keep you safe and warm. This bond between us can't be broken. I will be here, don't you cry. 'Cause you'll be in my heart. Yes, you'll be in my heart. From this day on, now and forevermore. No matter what they say, you'll be here in my heart, always.
Always.
I'm right here.
Joshy, hands down.
No.
Melania. Melina.
Frankie.
No, let me take a picture.
Frankie, look at me.
Smile.
Get it up. Frankie, smile.
Very good. Andrew, just normal. Good job. There you go.
Frankie, stand up. There you go. Frankie, stand up and look at me. There you go. Look at that pretty face.
Stay standing up right there so they can take the picture.
You got your nose.
I got a picture with everybody.
Good luck with it.
Did David get the David?
Smile.
Marguerite, this way. There you go.
Okay. Josh, Medeiros, Bucky, and Vivian. Everybody else can return to their class.
All right.
Why can't I? Someday I wish upon a star. Wake up with the clouds are far behind. Like a lemon drops high above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. And the dreams that you dare to, why, oh, why can't I?